4, 3, 2.
Welcome back to Clinton County Middle School News. I'm Jaya.
I'm Ava.
I hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving. Let's get into it and go to birthdays.
Can we skip to the good part?
Hey guys. Welcome back to the birthdays. Happy birthday to Hannah Smith, John Carver, Bradley England, Charles Eason, Sydney Talent, Waverly Guffey, Evie Hall, Heidi Hall.
Okay. Ethan Adkins, Daryl Hall, well, Henry Hall, Olivia Riddle. Amber Catron, Maya Mendez, Kaylee Martin, and Samurai Wills.
Happy birthday, guys!
I was that one, needed someone, wasn't getting over you. When I move to the side, when I move, call your mind. Off your mind, cause you know it's a season. And I move, and I move, and I move when I ride. And I move, and I move, and I move when I ride. And I move, and I move, and I move when I ride. And I move, and I move when I, yeah. I get so tired of making me take a night. Predicting it's all that I do, cause of you. I let you show, don't let you in on my life. I tell you the things that you need to know. I know you like that. I know you need that. The way you're moving your body, don't need your feedback.
Hey guys, welcome back to the birthdays. Callie ain't talking, so I'll just will. Anyways, happy birthday to Hayden Bivey, Jermyn Jones, Kaden Garcia, Lauren Winningham, Madison Godwell, Jaylee Grant,
and Rowland State,
Abigail Upchurch, and Kaden Moons. Happy birthday, guys!
Smoke on the terrace and into the kitchen. I don't want no other way of living. Smile so big, I wanna take a picture. Nothing can replace the feeling when I'm with ya.
Welcome back to birthdays. Happy birthday, everyone. Let's go see This Week in History.
Okay, we're back with another This Week in History. In 1955, Rosa Parks refused to surrender her bus seat to a white passenger and was arrested and led to a 381-day bus boycott led by Martin Luther King Jr.
Back from This Week in History, let's go over to Deputy of the Week to see who got deputy.
I'm here with Brianna for the Deputy of the Week this week.
And Brianna was nominated by her teachers for being very kind and always getting her work done. That's why she is our current Deputy of the Week.
Congratulations. Let's go see sports with Madison.
Welcome back to your lovely sports segment with your lovely people and our lovely interviewers, which I am very thankful for since, you know, Thanksgiving has happened. I hope you all had a great break. Very thankful for you, Lauren.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, moving on. Let's go and let's see how boys basketball is doing.
Gavin Cooper, to talk about boys basketball. So what's your record?
December 5th.
What's your record?
6-4.
Have you all had a pretty good season so far?
Yeah, I had a pretty good season.
Thank you.
Okay, coming back from boys basketball, thank you for the lovely interview. And it looks like their season's going pretty well. Get out and support them. I want to cheer Their season is coming to an end, sadly, so let's go see how they feel about that. Okay, so I've heard some news about archery from a little birdie that their tryouts are coming up here soon, so I hope you all go out and participate in that and make the team. Let's go see how some of the people are feeling and how confident they are in tryouts. Okay, coming back from archery, I hope you all are very confident in your tryouts, and I hope you do well, and I hope you make the team. There's a new sport coming into our beautiful little winter spring season era, and that's volleyball. Go to open gym, then go to tryouts and see if you make the team. You'll get to see our lovely faces, so I mean, I would come. Okay, so back on the topic of a sport starting up, we just had a sport end, which is our girls basketball. They had their 8th grade night last Monday before break, so let's go see some pictures about that.
I'm here with Aspen to talk about basketball. When was your last home game?
Last week.
Has your season been good so far?
Pictures. That's it for your sports segment this week. I hope you all had a lovely Thanksgiving, and I hope you have a lovely weekend. Bye!
Back from Student Spotlight, let's go over the weather and see how cold it's gonna be, because when it's cold, I'm cranky!
Welcome back to the weather this week, guys. Me, once again, yeah. So today, Friday, we have a high of 52 and a low of 41. Cold, a little bit. Saturday, we got a high of 47 and a low of 22. Definitely cold. And finally, Sunday, we have a high of 41 and a low of 32. Wear your sweaters.
Back from the weather, let's go see announcements for this week with Lily and Aubrey.
In this big blue world, with my head up in outer space, I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K. I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K.
The Clinton County Band Program presents Christmas Concert. The featured ensembles are CCNS Band, Alumni Band, Flute Ensemble, Jazz Band, CCHS Band. It's December 11th at 3 p.m. the ECC Auditorium, free admission.
Welcome back to this week's announcements. For this week we have the Christmas Showcase is December 5th at 6 p.m. at the Clinton Auditorium. All ages can participate, and the auditions are in your high school classroom. Your books are on sale for $30 each. Pay with only accept check for money order, no cash. Money needs to go to Ms. Cassandra or the front office only. If you'd like to participate in the Christmas Talent Show, please use the form on your house Google Classroom to sign up. Some ideas are singing, playing an instrument, dancing, painting, reading a poem, or performing a skit. The talent show will be on Friday, December 16th.
If you brought your ornaments in for the Breakfast Club, please drop those off at the office. Our Christmas tree is set up in the lobby, and don't forget about bringing your small bags of candy in. Join us for a night of music and art, December 13th at CCMS. There's a band concert, art show, ornament making, photo booth, hot chocolate, basket giveaway, and math table. There's a fitness extreme winter formal December 8th, 6 to 8 at the Clinton County Middle School. Tickets are $3, concessions are $1, photos are $1. Pre-sale tickets have started. See a 6th grade teacher upstairs before school each morning. 6th grade teachers will be selling candy cane grams for $1 starting Wednesday, December 7th, each morning before school. Grams will be delivered the Friday before break. Grams include a candy cane, and you can write a special message to the recipient.
Wow, Sydney, that's really good. You should put it in the art show.
What art show?
I am the fairy godmother of CCMS art show. Come on, let's go find out what this is all about.
Join us for the evening of the arts.
When is it?
December the 13th.
What's going to be happening?
There will be an art show. There will also be an ornament make and take with your family, even old grannies like me. So come on in, paint them and take them home.
And there's also going to be a photo booth too.
There will also be a band concert too.
Everyone knows what I'm gonna come here for.
What, Perry?
Hot chocolate and cookies.
There's also a basket giveaway with 14 different tubes of paint, new paint brushes, a sketchbook, and a canvas. Also, don't forget, you can bring your family, and every family member that you bring, your name gets put in.
I want to win that basket.
I'm going to submit my artwork, but how do I do it?
Just give it to Ms. Presley before December 5th.
Okay. Don't forget, December 13th, after school, an evening with the arts. See you there.
Oh, we're starting to, we're going to...
Hey guys, welcome to the Berkeley Week with your host, Kamaya Sears.
Oh, those are cute. Those are so cute. Anyways, how you guys doing? So, I'm feeling a little bit of humor because you guys are so gloomy. So we're going to have to go on to the joke of the week.
Hey, you want to hear a joke?
Yeah, buddy.
I'll go first. Hey, Perry. Yeah. There's something under there.
Underwear.
Make you say underwear. And what do you call a mysterious archer that's a bird? Robin Hood.
Did you have to tell me a joke then?
Yes. Repeat after me.
Yes.
Blue.
Blue.
Green.
Green.
Red.
Red.
Black.
Black.
Sky.
Sky.
What color is the sky?
What color is the sky?
Job.
Now that we're back from Joke of the Week, let's go over and see what we did in houses for this week.
Welcome to my house. Play that music too loud. Show me what you do now. We don't have to go out.
favorite segment because I think it's so sweet. Put these on and pose. Let's go.
The freest time at night. At night.
I think I'm gonna have to ask you a question.
What?
I think you already know what it is, respectfully.
What?
What does dog stand for?
Determination, attitude, willingness, goals.
Hey, let's go see the question of the week.
You leave any food out for Santa?
Huh?
You leave food out for Santa Claus?
Yes, I do.
What do you leave out?
I'll leave out a Dr. Pepper. Dr. Pepper and Oreos.
Okay, thank you. You leave food out for Santa Claus?
No.
Oh. Why not?
I just don't.
Okay, thank you. I know you leave food out for Santa Claus, so what do you leave out?
Cookies and milk.
What kind?
Sugar cookies.
Thank you. You leave food out for Santa, Xander?
Yes.
You?
No.
Yes.
You leave food out for Santa Claus?
Yes.
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 What do you guys leave out?
Cookies and milk.
Cookies, brownies, and milk.
Cookies and milk.
Cookies and milk.
Cookies and milk.
What kind of cookies?
Snickerdoodles.
Milk chocolate.
Chocolate chip.
Sugar cookies.
Chocolate chip or sugar cookie.
Thank you.
I think we're going to need to go ahead and say some elf riddles. I know how much Tyrone likes elves. I know you do. I know you do.
This week's elf riddle winners are Monday, Lauren Winningham.
Tuesday, Camille Sears.
Wednesday, Abby Talent.
Thursday, Bradley Young.
Friday, Junior Young. Thank you.
Y'all already know how it is. It's that time of the year. Not Christmas.
Oh, I'm
hunting time. Well, let's go see some outdoorsy stuff.
Okay, I'm here with Miss Jordan, who killed a deer. What did you kill it with?
A 6.5 rifle.
How far away, like in yards, do you think the deer was away from you?
About 60 yards.
Was it a doe or a buck?
A buck.
How many points?
8.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm here with, and she killed a buck or a doe. Okay, how many points did you get? All right, thank you.
I'm pretty sure that's it for the Bark of the Week. It's been a great week. Have a great day. Live life and breathe air.
That's it for this week. I'm Jeff.
I'm Ava.
See you next week. You're best and leave the rest to me.
Pretty sure that's going to be it for the Bark of the Week. I hope you guys... Oh, it's Christmas. I love Christmas.